Hello and welcome to financialexpress.com. Startup India and Stand-up India have been kept as the main themes for this year's India International Trade Fair. We're in the hall number 18 of Pragati Maidan, and right behind me is the Startup India Pavilion. So we are going to walk in and check out what this pavilion has got for us.
So usually all the events that happen, they focus primarily on tech-based startup. Here what we are doing is, you know, promoting the innovative product-based startups. Startups who could showcase their product and build a market for their product. And we are taking this unique opportunity to promote around 80 plus product innovative startups.
One eyeball grabber startup featured here was Duck Bow Roti Maker. This unique product is one of its kind machine which can make instant chapatis or parathas for you. This unique product can do kneading, ball making, pressing, cooking, and tada, your roti is prepared. Tiffy is a unique product innovated by a company called SecureFire. Premendr Singh, the CEO of SecureFire, says that Tiffy is a unique fire-resistant product. In a demo to financialexpress.com, the founder showed how the product neither caught fire nor it got heated even after direct exposure to flames. Using the product, the company has created a number of byproducts like Tiffy apron, Tiffy fire-resistant shoes, Tiffy handkerchief, etc. Graphitizer is an ecosystem of connected IoT devices. Through the device, the makers wish to create a system which can save lives by paving way for emergency vehicles. The Kerala-based company claims that it is being used at 6 traffic junctures in Kochi already. So far, the system has successfully supported 80 emergency movements in the city. Well, as air pollution is making a lot of noise these days, we found a startup here which turns your AC into an air purifier in just Rs. 500. Through the innovation, the company has come up with a unique paper-like sheet which sucks PM2.5 dust particles in your room. On your right, you can see an unused product, and on your left, you can see that the product turned black after the use. Smart bar. This is an automated drink dispenser you can install at your home. This particular dispenser can hold as many as 14 bottles for you together.
So this was 2017 Trade Fair's Startup India Pavilion. Do not forget to hit like and subscribe. With camera person Tarun Giri and Aparna Sharma, Aman Divedi, Financial Express.